decide who lives and dies.
Give me a break. There's none of them around.
We've been listening to the same shit for months. Every building that has any...
You'd be surprised what you can find in people's medicine cabinets.
No, it's not. It's never gonna be okay.
We're in this together, right?
Of course we are. It will get better. Okay. It's dying and the food's all gone.
Unit 12, we read you.
We're approaching a medical complex.
She's sick.
We just lost two others to pneumonia
before the quarantine. Most of the medication was stolen months ago. And another person in 3 weeks?
Neither have we.
Hey, Amelia. Jeez.
Down the hall.
We don't even know if we'll find any drugs when we get there.
Around outside in the dark. Not anymore. Besides, it's only...
We need to reach the sub-level.
The only safe way out. Beyond the security door is a lot.
Hang on a minute. Why haven't you guys done this already? Okay, so what happens if...
We'll be trapped. Dorothy and I were heading that way when...
Jeremy's gonna help us.
How can you be so sure? There were people, hunters.
If there was anyone left, they would have come for us already. That's what we...
What's gonna keep us alive is us. Jesus.
Amelia.
Why?
It's just that...
Stop it, Dylan. Whether we take the Lord and nobody else. Everything else along with it.
Exactly. Body. We're gonna make it to that security. Shut up for once and just follow me, will you?
Cross, do you copy? Repeat, this is command. Do repeat, do you have any survivors?
pick. So. Told us to wait here.
I don't know. Who knows what's next?
Then I started to realize that just because they were grown-ups.
There's
one of the infected got my dad.
Hey. Come here.
You guess?
We've survived by relying on each other.
Dude, we all want to keep breathing as much as you do.
I just want to keep it
exactly.
We're going to be able to walk around there safely anytime soon. If ever.
These creatures are subject to nature's laws like any other creature. We killed enough of them to know that, right?
You know, I brought some of the wounded. Over. And everybody thinks.
Maybe so.
What you think about is just getting more.
I guess they just want to feed.
We're not vampires, huh? But sure looks the part.
Yeah, but that should never get.
Definitely a few of our little friends on this side. And they know we're here.
Are they getting weak?
What?
Great.
Everybody's starving. We have to keep our strength up.
Then we'll kill them all. Come on.
Thing we always do is look for food.
It's too bad we can't.
Completely blocked or welded up.
We were all safe where we met up. The one thing that we have to remember is that we can control it.
We could take a chance. We could break a window or something to the outside.
You think?
2 hours ago, you didn't even want to leave the.
What's your take, Ricky?
Oh, it's just a little cut. I must have fallen something when I got knocked out on the.
Track them! You know that, no matter how messed up you are right now!
You guys be careful if you hear anything, then. It's a lower level ship.
I'm just thinking right now.
But.
You know what that means?
What?
Go. I found some penicillin to help with that cough.
All right. Back up.
What's our status?
We have and have had teams in the area. With support and coordination. The latest intel we've got is from a group of.
That's one of the worst areas. The infected retreat indoors when the sun comes out, correct?
With our group on the ground. So we can't verify that they'll be out of here on
time. Sterilize the area.
Lieutenant?
If any of your. Mr. Cross, I'm in charge here. You do exactly what I say when I say it. Make sure those planes.
It would have been funny if it wasn't so goddamn scary.
Open it!
It won't open!
Lucky to be alive.
Where are we?
Come on, Ricky. Morgan's a tough guy. I'm sure they made it, okay?
Everybody okay?
Freaking out because all are running around.
I might have their blood on my hands. No.
There's just three of us.
Three is a good number.
Where the hell did he go? Running from whatever it was that got Morgan.
Copy that. Keep.
When you see it happen.
Huh?
So that was supposed to survive the crash.
The cannibal story, right? Eventually all the
teams of spies located survivors.
If we don't sterilize this area, and the inf... You said the last you heard, the hunters will be out by dawn?
Who are you?
name's Tao.
Let's hope the power will last till then.
Okay.
Look, be here and don't move.
To meet my darling daughter Sophie. Or stayed and became one of them.
There are only a few of us, normal ones, left out there and finally in here to ensure my survival.
This way. She keeps me. She's the next step in the evolution.
She's infected.
These are hunters.
But the generator's gonna fail. If we don't get down there. You okay?
Guys, gotta go. I'll stay.
Hey.
Hank.
I don't know.
Come on. I know a shortcut.
To the security door?
I don't know, man.
I was just trying to... Nobody wants these survivors pulled up more than me.
Then what do you want?
I'm the motherfucker that's gonna do you.
Thanks, man.
Get out of here, bud.
Guys, again, I was given a second chance. The change has already taken place. We really.
He was like one of us.
Without the hunters, we wouldn't have cleared half the areas that we've cleared. We can't just...
You're clear for an inbound run on Sector 7. Let us know when you're airborne.
We can't stay here. Not a drill.
Come on, move it. There's an elevator.
Red team, you're...
We're all gonna end up the same way.
What?
Okay.
Keep sharp, there's probably more ahead. The doors have been sealed shut. Everything else
fails. We'll be trapped.
Are there really safe places there?
I want you to see daylight again.
You're not guiding us?
Well, the thing...
Just point me in the right direction.
Tagger, get that thing open.
Fuck it. I'm immune, remember?
This way.
How far?
Pretty door.
Come here, boy. Head south. There's a safe camp there. Get everybody safe, Eve.
There's no way out.
Guess I'm still alive.
You have an ETA on the airstrike?
Yes, sir. They're scheduled for refueling.
There'll be no practice runs. When the sun comes up, I want that air
fibers in the area.
Your concern is well voiced.
Did they die back there?
Wait a minute.
What? Don't go too far. Run! Listen. Do you hear it? It's okay.
Amelia. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here, okay?
Copy that.
After all we've been through, you know, when it's you who don't belong anymore.
Sir, they made it. They're clear.
All right, everyone.
We'll be right back.
decide who lives and dies.
Give me a break. There's none of them around.
I've been listening to the same shit for months. Every building that has any...
You'd be surprised what you can find in people's medicine cabinets.
It's not. It's never gonna be okay.
We're in this together, right?
Of course we are.
It will get better.
Okay. It's dying and the food's all gone.
Unit 12, we read you.
We're approaching a medical complex.
She's sick.
We just lost two others to pneumonia
before the quarantine. Most of the medication was stolen months ago. And another person in 3 weeks?
Neither have we.
Hey, Amelia. Jeez.
Down the hall.
We don't even know if we'll find any drugs when we get there.
Maybe. Around outside in the dark. Not anymore. Besides, it's only...
We need to reach the sub-level.
The only safe way out. Beyond the security door is a lot.
Hang on a minute. Why haven't you guys done this already? Okay, so what happens if...
We'll be trapped. Dorothy and I were heading that way when...
Darren's gonna help us.
How can you be so sure? There were people, hunters.
If there was anyone left, they would have come for us already. That's what we...
What's gonna keep us alive is us.
Jesus.
Amelia.
Why?
It's just that.
Stop it, Dylan. Whether we take the Lord and nobody else. Everything else along with it.
Exactly. Body. We're gonna make it to that security. Shut up for once and just follow me, will you?
Cross, do you copy? Repeat, this is command. Do repeat, do you have any survivors?
Here.
So. Told us to wait here.
I don't know. Who knows what's next? Then I started to realize that just because they were grown-ups. One of the infected got my.
Hey, come here.
You guess?
We've survived by relying on each other.
Dude, we all want to keep breathing as much as you do.
I just want to keep it
exactly.
We're going to be able to walk around there safely anytime soon. If ever.
These creatures are subject to nature's laws like any other creature. We killed enough of them to know that, right?
You know, I brought some of the wounded right over. And everybody thinks.
Maybe so.
And you think about is just getting more.
Guess they just want to feed.
We're not vampires, huh? But sure looks the part.
Yeah, but that shit never gets.
Definitely a few of our little friends on this side. And they know we're here.
Are they getting weak?
What?
Great. Everybody's starving. We have to keep our strength up.
Then we'll kill them all. Come on.
First thing we always do is look for food.
It's too bad we can't.
Completely blocked or welded up.
We were all safe where we met up. The one thing that we have to remember is that we can control it.
We could take a chance. We could break a window or something to the outside.
What do you think?
2 hours ago, you didn't even want to leave the. What's your take, Ricky?
It's just a little cut. I must have fallen something when I got knocked out on the.
Track them! You know that, no matter how messed up you are right now!
You guys be careful if you hear anything, then. It's a lower level ship.
I'm just thinking right now.
But.
You know what that means?
What?
Go. I found some penicillin to help with that cough.
All right.
What's our status?
We have and have had teams in the area. With support and coordination. The latest intel we've got is from a group of.
That's one of the worst areas. The infected retreat indoors when the sun comes out, correct?
With our group on the ground. So we can't verify that they'll be out of here on
time. Sterilize the area.
Lieutenant?
If any of your. Mr. Cross, I'm in charge here. You do exactly what I say when I say it.
Make sure those planes...
It would have been funny if it wasn't so goddamn scary.
Morgan's a tough guy. I'm sure they made it, okay?
Everybody okay? Freaking out because all are running around.
I might have their blood on my hands. No.
There's just three of us.
Three is a good number.
Where the hell did he go?
Think about
it. Running from whatever it was that got Morgan.
Copy that. Keep.
When you see it happen.
Huh?
So that was supposed to survive the crash.
The cannibal story, right? Eventually all the...
How many?
Our hunter teams have spotted located survivors.
If we don't sterilize this area, and the you said the last you heard, the hunters will be out by dawn?
Charlie. Let's hope the power will last till then.
Okay.
Look, be here and don't move.
To meet my darling daughter Sophie, who stayed and became one of them.
There are only a few of us, normal ones, left out there and finally in here to ensure my survival. This way.
She keeps me. She's the next step in the evolution.
She's infected.
Hunters.
But the generator's gonna fail. If we don't get down there.
You okay?
Guys, gotta go. I'll stay.
Hey.
Hank.
I don't know.
Come on. I know a shortcut.
To the security door?
I don't know, man.
I was just trying to... Nobody wants these survivors pulled out more than me.
Then what do you want?
I'm the motherfucker that's gonna do you.
Thanks, man.
Get out of here, bud.
See you guys again. I was given a second chance.
The change has already taken place. We really...
He was like one of us.
Without the hunters, we wouldn't have cleared half the areas that we've cleared. We can't just...
You're clear for an inbound run on Sector 7. Let us know when you're airborne.
Repeat, this is not a drill. Red team, you're...
We're all gonna end up the same way.
What?
Okay. I got lucky.
Keep sharp, there's probably more ahead.
All the doors have been sealed shut. Everything else
fails. We'll be trapped.
Are there really safe places there?
I want you to see daylight again.
You're not guiding us?
Well, the thing...
Just point me in the right direction.
Tagger, get that thing open.
Fuck it. I'm immune, remember?
It's this way.
How far?
Pretty door.
Come here, boy. Head south. There's a safe camp there. Get everybody safe, Eve.
There's no way out.
Guess I'm still alive.
You have an ETA on the airstrike?
Yes, sir. They're scheduled for refueling.
There'll be no practice runs. When the sun comes up,
I want that air fibers in the area.
Your concern is well voiced.
Did they die back there?
Wait a minute.
What? Don't go too far.
Copy that.
After all we've been through, you know, when it's you who don't belong anymore.
Sir, they made it. They're clear.
All right, everyone.